Somewhere while we spend this time together, there's an athlete preparing for the Olympic Games, or a world championship, or a big game, training hard, following a certain diet, working out, because the magnitude of the game or the event demands it. So look at what Paul said in Romans 13:11, and that knowing the time, that now it is high time to awake out of sleep. For now is our salvation nearer than when we believed. Our salvation is near. We're getting closer to the return of Jesus, the big event. Could it be that some of us are sleeping? In the parable of the 10 virgins, all 10 were asleep. Jesus is coming back soon. This is a time to make sure we are ready. It might be that we need to wake up. If so, do so. We're getting closer now, and we don't want to be caught napping. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and let's live today by every word.